In our schools, we focus on 8 areas. When you go online and you learn TweedleWink method, we show you how to use this. We show you 12 different techniques that you can use and apply to anything. In the schools, we specialize and we apply those techniques to 8 different areas: vision, vocabulary, world, music, reading, math, science, and art. So for vision, we stimulate the eye to brain center, make it very, very strong by stimulating the rods and cones within the eye. And we do that with light. When the eyes dilate, then it's like exercise for the eyes. So take your thumb, look at your thumb, look at this blue dot. Look at your thumb, look at the blue dot. Look at your thumb, look at the blue dot. Look at your thumb, dot, thumb, dot, thumb, dot, thumb, dot. Okay. So do you feel something? Yes. Yes, your eyes are exercising, right? Yeah. So anytime you strengthen the eyes, whether it's left to right movement, getting ready for speed reading, or near far, helping the focus, and you work with the color and black and white images, you're strengthening that intake. Very, very important. So we do it with babies with little flashlights, and we use like little, you can see that there's like a little flower wand. We use strawberries, teddy bears, anything that we can to have the children look up at us and follow the dot.